Hello friends. Welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create warp text by using make with mesh command. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to the view menu and click fit artboard in window. Go to rectangle tool and create new rectangle. Now rectangle align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Then go to direct selection tool and round anchor point like this. Now go to window menu and active stroke panel. Select align stroke to inside option. Then go to window menu and active appearance panel. Now increase stroke value and change the stroke color. Then get a duplicate and change stroke like this. Go to Object menu and click Expand Appearance command. Now go to Shape Builder tool and delete unwanted shapes like this. Change the color. Go to Rectangle tool and create new rectangle for background. Now rectangle align to artboard vertically and horizontally. Change the rectangle color. Now lock the background layer. Select the shape. Then go to Object menu and click Make with Mesh command. Now active the preview option and change the rows and columns. Then click OK. Go to Direct Selection tool and move anchor point like this. Okay friends. Thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel and don't forget subscribe my channel.